The mission of the Van Gogh Museum is to make the work and the life of Vincent Van Gogh accessible to everybody in the world. By doing licensing, you can reach all those people. The Van Gogh Museum is a non-profit organization, and all the revenues are going back to the museum for restorations, so it is really important for us. Currently we're working with companies like B&W Walls for the wall covering, Bedding House for bedding, Vans for sneakers, apparel and accessories, Tmall in China and Alibaba.
Royal Museums Greenwich is made up of the National Maritime Museum, the Cutty's Ark, Queen's House and Royal Observatory. Obviously we have our visitors to our site, but it's about reaching out further beyond that and also to an international market as well.
We've met people we're hoping to do deals with, and we've done one or two deals on the stand this week. We've met some retailers, some manufacturers. We'd never meet some of the people that come past the stand otherwise, so it's great to be here.
The reactions are really, really positive, and I have to say, Bealey, it has been a real good support.